How will you find out north and south pole of this ring magnet? Let us join more magnets and hang it with a thread to identify north and south pole. We'll mark north pole with white chalk. We know that similar poles repel each other. What will happen if I place this ring magnet on the top of another ring magnet with similar poles facing each other? It will tend to float. We can use different arrangement with 6 magnets so that this pencil hangs freely. We have used 6 magnets in this activity. Can you achieve the same result with 3 magnets only? If I take this copper wire and take it near the magnetic compass, what will happen? Copper is non-magnetic material. What will happen if I connect this wire to both ends of a battery and allow a current to flow through it? It causes deflection in the compass kept nearby. Though deflection of the needle is very small, it conveys important message that current flowing through metal wire makes it magnetic. The wire loses its magnetism when a battery is disconnected. Strength of such magnet can be increased by looping the wire around a nail. Deflection of the needle in this case is much larger. This is nothing but an electromagnet. Iron nails become magnetic when the current is passed through it and loses its magnetism when the current stops flowing through it. Electromagnets are very useful because they can be switched on and off. Small electromagnets are used in all types of electric devices. Doorbells, hair dryers, washing machines, and battery-driven toy cars all have electromagnets. Try building a doorbell which is based on this concept. Maglev trains in Japan use powerful electromagnets to make them hover above the train track. There are powerful electromagnets on the bottom of the train and more electromagnets on the track. Advanced electric circuit ensures that electromagnets facing each other are of same poles. This results in pushing of magnets and train gets lifted. Maglev trains can travel much faster as there is no contact between train and the track. You might have seen these shiny magnets. These are called neodymium magnets. Neodymium is a rare earth metal and a special material. Combined with iron and boron, it creates the currently strongest permanent magnets in the world. They can be produced in various shapes. Their nickel-copper nickel coating lends them appealing silver surface. Some turtles migrate or travel through Earth's vast oceans. They might have to swim hundreds of miles through open water with no landmarks to guide them. Yet, somehow they find their own way. Scientists think that turtles and many other animals can do this because they can sense Earth's magnetic field. This ability is like using magnetic compass, so scientists say that these animals have internal compass. So do the birds that migrate long distances. Sun is also much bigger and more powerful magnet than Earth. Its magnetic field is more complicated though. Sun is the big ball of burning gas, so its insides are always stirring around. This keeps its magnetic field getting changed too often. When field gets twisted, huge storms burst out of Sun's surface and explode into space. These are called sun storms. Challenge. Can you visualize the magnetic field lines of a spherical magnet? When electric current flows through a conductor, it generates a magnetic field. This is the principle on which electromagnet works. Doorbells, cranes for lifting iron scrap use electromagnets. Maglev trains in Japan use powerful electromagnets to make them hover above the train track.